So the curriculum is really multi-pronged. So you start off with a really core business acumen and business aspects that you learn in the program. And then you learn to apply that with different data and technical techniques. So you learn a lot about how to build models and predict various things that are very useful in the business world today. Not only to keep up or get ahead of your competition, but really to push yourself and make your business succeed to the max.